Correspondence in size, shape, and relative position of parts on opposite sides of a dividing line. What does that mean? Look at these two shapes. One is symmetrical, one is not. When we draw a line in the middle of this one, you can see that the two sides match up when we fold it in half. That shape is considered symmetrical, because it contains a line of symmetry. However, when we do the same with this shape, the sides do not match up. Not even if we move the line around. Shapes that don't have a line of symmetry are called asymmetrical. That was pretty easy, right? Guess what? Symmetry is not just for shapes. Anything can be symmetrical or asymmetrical. You can look for it anywhere. Some shapes have multiple lines of symmetry. This square has four. One, two, three, four. Check me out. I have five. One, two, three, four, five. And this circle has... Whoa. I don't know. I think it's infinite. Stellar! You can practice symmetry and other topics at starfall.com.